Alright, so here we go with this stand-up. Good glove touch. Good stamina already. He already missed two punches in a row. Trying to be smart. Caught it with that one. Do it again.
Welcome to the jungle.
What the fuck is that, bro?
Oh, nice straight there by Adesanya.
Oh, okay, yeah, I'm gonna see. Now I'm not fighting with that girl.
This could be it. Back up to his feet. There's a nice inside leg kick. Nasty combinations here.
Oh! Yeah, what's up now?
Nice leg kick. Big left.
Well, he left his head open. Oh! Nah, I'm messing. See, I'm trying to do too much.
Body kick, look at that.
Both guys landed with conviction now.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Missed with that jab attempt.
Oh! What a leg kick.
See, I'm about to go down hard. I'm doing too much now, bro.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh. Oh, very nice.
Once again, establishing the jab here. Still unable to find that precise range with the high kick. Oh, how about it? Huge kick landed. Oh.
Oh, both men exchange.
How about that shin?
There he goes. Turning side kick.
Pretty good jab there, Joe.
Oh,
Rocky, what's up?
Right to the liver. He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there. But
look at you now. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, yeah, what's up now? What's up now? What you want to do? See? See? Yes, stamina's low.
Hard kick to the body.
Do it again, bro. Do a dumbass kick again, bro.
Body kick with that.
Bro, how does that kick land?
Nice leg kick. And lands a good shot. Fainting with the punch.
Oh, that kick is goodbye.
That's fast, bro.
Well, Joe keeping his...
Oh, he's stunned again.
He's not hurt here.
Look at you. Dead.
You can tell that shot.
Two more kicks to the body, bro. Get your dumbass up.
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, that one is going to be hard to top when it comes to handing out performance bonuses.
No stamina. Come on now.
The official decision is in. Here is
too easy. Well, that's my bad. I'll give you a rematch.
They hated Escobar. They hated Escobar. I'm still here. Davies, talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world.
Could have sworn I chose my creative fighter, but okay. Whatever, bro. Why does control so damn weird? What the rematch is that? Bro, suspicions are bad. Why do they got it like that, bro? It's been like it's like a little mini game. Like, that's just retarded, bro. That trying to fill up one thing is it's just weird, bro.
Alright, so this highly anticipated stand-up only event is now underway. Friendly reminder on the rules that hopefully you play by them. No grappling of any type. So if you like striking, this is the event for you. Also, fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. This is a stand-up only event. Let's see how it plays out. Everything works off of the jab, doubles up on it there. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is rough. Lands a kick to the leg.
I hate that.
Good combination of strikes there. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving in.
Be careful.
Let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustment.
I keep falling for that.
Lands the kick to the body there.
Holy shit.
Trying to double up on that jab.
Good defense there.
Nice jab.
That's a bit. Guard your head again. Guard your body again.
He's caught above the eye here, Joe. And he connects with the punch. Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round.
Good 1-2. Clean punch.
Well, he lands another jab, really employing the jab effectively here.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
Israel Adesanya gets caught with that punch.
That one hurt.
Finds his range with the jab. I mean, the hand speed, just absurd.
Look at this.
Adesanya going with the kick to the body. He's an outstanding kicker, but that attempt missed.
That's a nice clean shot.
Huge block there.
Oh, beautiful. Beautiful kick to the body.
Right hand upstairs. Well, he established the jab fully and going right back to the well here. And he lands a nice shot. Damaging strike there. Wow! He's got him here. Oh!
This fight is dangerously close.
Shit! I'm not going down.
Oh, solid jab.
Get up.
The left hook hits home.
Vicious combinations.
What's up, man? What's up?
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Woo! Woo! Look at that jab. Oh, hooked him again.
What's up? Y'all better hold me back, bro.
I'm doing too much.
No, how, bro?
Back to the feet.
This could be it.
God damn.
Back to the feet.
That's my favorite. There's no stamina, bro.
He blocks the punch. Oh, landed that inside leg kick. Already a welt on his opponent. Adesanya's all sorts of bruised up on his body.
Dead. The stamina is gone.
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there, Joe. Landed flush, and I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again.
He sent it inside the
octagon. Another rematch. That's a bet, bro. See, look, now I gotta mix it up. Cause you see, he's the one, he knows how I fight now. Yeah. Alright, bro, if I beat you this time, bro, that's always it for you, bro. You got off. You got off on the back though.
Coming up next, we get.
But now we gotta be smart, bro. You're smarter than before. We gotta mix it up.
Alright, we are underway with this stand-up only fight. As we remind you of the rule set here, no grappling or wrestling of any type. Fighters also cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. May the best man win, and we are underway.
That's his favorite move right there.
Whitaker gets caught with that punch. Gotta shore up the defense here. Clocks the shot. Oh, he lands a hook.
Oh, I hate when my kick miss. That's the worst feeling. You miss.
Look at this. Who saw that coming? Wow. Body kick. Look at that. He hurt him with that hook.
How about that shin? Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked.
He's stunned. He's in trouble.
From here. Back up to his feet. Guys landing big shots.
Oh. Shit, man. That gets me every time. What?
This could be it.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, he's picking him apart. Oh,
I hate when he does that.
Really missed with that right hand.
Damn, bro. He just got killed, bro. All right, that's a bet, bro.
And here's the end.
That's a bet. That's a bet. I'm going sweat mode now. No, don't leave. Don't win one match and leave. I beat you two times in a row. Run me my fourth. Now I'm really about to whip you behind. Gee, I was just doing stupid stuff right there. I'm not fighting smart. Bro, come on, bro. I'm trying to replay for her. Do you think he's good? He ain't that good, bro. I'm gonna rematch, bro. Like, you're not good, bro. Go ahead, bro. Y'all see the record? Two. I beat him twice. He once. No doubt. Come on.
All right. So this highly anticipated stand-up only event is now underway. Friendly reminder on the rules, and hopefully you play by them. No grappling of any type. So if you like striking, this is the event.
I'm trying to do a double kick.
Also, fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. This is a stand-up only event. Let's see how it plays out.
Good punch.
Oh, roundhouse kick. Add that to his highlight reel.
Good job.
Why do I think that was a head on a body kick?
Joey missed with that straight right attempt.
I'm just throwing stupid punches now.
Both guys just trying to figure each other out now.
1-2.
Well, I know he's confident in his chin, Joe, but he left his head wide open for that returning hook there. He would be wise to start moving his feet, get on the tips of his toes, and figure out a way to get that head off the center line and out of harm's way.
Really missed with that right hand. Nice kick to the body, shin to the gut. Whoa.
Oh, yeah, we watch it for that knock.
He's got one here.
Oh.
Hard left hand. Slightly deflected.
Punch his ball.
Lands a nice left.
Good combination there by Whitaker. And
Both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, and he lands another jab, using the jab beautifully all night.
No, see, like he has no stamina. I'm trying to go in for the kill.
Right to the liver. He's hurt to the body.
See, I'm doing too much, bro. I'm getting too excited. Back to the feet. Another conversation. All right, bro, we're doing too much. You see, when our stamina's low, we got to back up a little bit. We got this for, bro. I got this fight in the bag, y'all boys. Trust me on that one.
All right, round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended. That one hurt.
Oh! He's got hurt here.
So he's not landing what you want. Okay, bro.
Deep danger.
A big right hand.
Yo, I'm not trying to go down.
Planted and fired there. Landed to the body.
He's in big, big trouble here. Vicious combinations. The kick lands to the left. He's hurt bad. He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain.
Get my stamina. Come on. Long way.
Oh, very wobbly. He's trying to hang on.
He's hurt. Dang. Getting whopped.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Come on. You tired?
Oh.
You're tired?
He's
tired. Let's go.
Huge right hand shot that got him the victory.
Come on, yeah, now stop playing. That one win that you got, no, what? That one win that you got was lucky.
Absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighters. We send it inside.
Another, bruh. All right, bruh. This is the last one. Key to winning at UFC, this is my strategy and it works for a lot of people. And this is like the best strategy to use, bro. Fight smart, then aggressive. I'm trying to get the stamina low enough so I can be aggressive. But until then, you fighting smart, man. Cause this dude, he has some tricky combos, man. He's got some tricky combos.
Underway. St. Pierre gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Establishing the jab here. Ooh, blocks the shot.
Nice shot. These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
That's the problem. That's why you can't go for body kicks when you're close. We go for body kicks up close.
Oh, straight right. What a wild exchange.
It leaves you weak. It leaves you vulnerable to uppercuts and hella combos.
Blocks the shot. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments.
Good punch. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful kick to the body.
Well, it took him a little bit of time to find his timing, find the range. He has found it now. He continues to connect with a series of strikes. He's feeling it now. Nice combination there by St. Pierre.
Oh! Beautiful kick to the body. Nasty combinations here.
Oh, another crisp jab lands flush. Nice way to keep the opponent at distance there.
See, fight smart, then aggressive. Look at his stamina and look at my stamina.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Vicious combo there.
Body kicking that.
See, oh, I was trying to fake it. 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 I was trying to fake it.
Both guys landing with conviction now.
Vicious combination. Look at that nasty jab. Huge factor in this fight is the ball.
God dang, bro. God dang, bro. Zoe, it's over, Zoe. Whatever your name is, it's over. Finish. Go to sleep. Good night. It's over, bro. You just got whooped four times. It's over, bro. It's done. It is done. Little boy guy with another dub, bro. It's over, bro. Go to bed, bro. It's over, bro. I'm about to go to bed. You about to go to bed. It's over, bro. It's finished. GG's, but God dang, Zoe.
And he's out.
God dang, bro.
So there he is as the celebration. The official.
Do you still want to? Is he still want to rematch? Exactly. It's over, bro. He knew it. He knew it was over, bro. It's done, bro. It's over, bro. It's over, bro. Hey, man. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. No, he wasn't in the party with me. That's why I didn't hear any, like, audio. I was just, like, you know what I'm saying, in game chat. Just giving y'all some gameplay, telling y'all what I was doing, especially towards the fourth fight. Like I said, smite, fight smart first, then fight aggressive. Do not come out aggressive and then fight smart. Makes no sense to do. There's no point, because you see how he was being aggressive in that fourth fight, right? But he lost so much stamina. You know what I'm saying? That's why I like to be smart first. If the other guy is being smart as well, then it's going to be a better fight. But if he wants to be aggressive, then it's easier on me. But sometimes, if you're going to be aggressive, you got to be smart with the aggression, bro. You can't just be throwing blows and wasting your stamina. It's over, bro. But anyways, man, GG's to Zoe, man. Good fights. No, I don't know who that is. I was just fighting online, and he just kept asking for the rematches, so, like, gave it to him. I said the third one, but the last one, I was like, you know what? Fourth one, let's see what happens. Y'all saw what happened. Knocked him out with the uppercut. Over. But I hope y'all enjoyed that video. Music dropping soon. Peace.